upon a time, if it was the scene in the project that they call for green, the little young man, Cinderella's his name. To make it interesting, it's me, Dane the Dane. I live in a house with my crew stepdad and two stepbrothers who treated me bad. I cook, I clean, I scrub the floor, and I would like an every boy running to the store. My brothers, they used to boast and brag, we've got fresh gear and you got rag. Even worse than that, to make me feel low, they gave me a straw hat while they had kangos. Girls used to say, Dane, you're so cute, but you get no rap with them polyester suits. Well, one day up the avenue, there was a man surrounded by the four green crew. He said,
hear ye, hear ye, on one call, the princess is having a royal ball. If you can rap all summer stretch, you might win a date with the sweet princess.
Well, I went home when I heard the new flag. I bust through the door, say to my stepdad, I said, stepdad, may I? And be popular, caring for all piece of the crown. They flaunted, they haunted, they knew what I wanted. We can and you can is what they taunted. They all stood there, laughing in my face, and as they walked out, they said, clean up this place.
What's up, Dane? My name is Herb. I'm your fairy godfather. You know a word. Now, I came here with the main purpose of granting you your fondest wish.
I said, Herb, my man, just make me fresh, and I'm sure that I can handle all the rest.
With the fella, Dane,
I jumped in the very well, went on my way. I got to the party about 10, I'd say. It was after 11 when I rocked the mic, and by the time I left the stage, the people were hyped. The princess was staring in this. From my eyes were my goatee. She waved her hands like hello hi, then gave another gesture like come here guy. I left the stage